I said to him, we've been married a long time. And he said, yes, but you want me all to yourself. Callista doesn't care what I do.
What was he saying to you, you think?
He was asking to have an open marriage, and I refused.
He wanted an open marriage?
Yeah, that I accept the fact that he has somebody else in his life.
And you said?
No. No. That is not a marriage.